The preceding has been a presentation of NBC Sports.